He spent 15 years as Speaker of California State Assembly, became a national celebrity as Mayor of San Francisco. The always outspoken Willie Brown. He recently crowned someone as the Democrats' best potential presidential nominee. And here's a hint. It's not Hillary Clinton. It's all next on this edition of Politicking.